The 2022 NFL Draft is now officially open.
The Washington Commanders select Chris Paul.
Chris Paul, this is a big old guy, played right tackle. He jumped out in the combine and ran at 4.89. It's like, wow, at 3.23. I mean, that's rare to see a guy do that. This big old guy with you know, extra long arms who can move.
Man, what a blessing to get that call. I feel elated right now. Time to take command. Let's go.